symbol while you're
and I'm taking a video and you're saying that stuff.
You didn't tell me to stop talking.
You just all you do is talk. So well, hush for a second.
Action.
Hush for a second.
So as you can see, ouch, there's like holes in each one of these.
Oh!
Ah! What's up, everybody? I'm building a sleigh for this 5K that I'm doing in December. It's called the Santa Hustle. Kind of look like Santa. Here's what the sleigh looks like. It's already going off. I'm not good at this stuff. But here we go.
That's what I look like.
That's gonna be perfect. Look at that.
Come here.
I can see him this way.
Yeah.
It's day two of building Santa's sled. Now I gotta outline this part. Cut out the right side. So here we go. Check this out.
Now time to cut it. I'm scared. I don't want to mess this up.
See, it's already nicking it.
Sweet.
I look like a dictator that I'm not gonna say the name because I don't want to.
And all you do is score it like a quarter inch deep, and then you can just smack it. Oh, this is gonna work great!
Say it again. I won't put that in there, but I'm gonna keep that as a memory.
Yeah.
Let me do it. Yeah.
It's rolled from side to side a little bit too. I have to get really low. Welcome back. Alright, since ouch. Oh hey, I didn't see you there. Welcome back. Since you've been gone, we have put in these things. I don't know what they're called. I'm not a mechanic. Mechanic's not the right word. But these connect both sleighs together. And then I'm adding these as support structures so that way it doesn't bend and flex in the wind when I'm running with it too. So I've already cut these out to see what it would look like. I'm gonna add like two more here just to make sure that they stay up. But you can watch me cut the next ones if you want. It's up to you. Here we go. Ugh. Okay, so first things first, who doesn't like a good piece of wood? Ah, here we go. What I'm gonna do is, it's a little bit backwards, but what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna lay this. Let's start with the tread. Ugh. Okay, don't wanna put too much weight on it. Can you see me still? Oh shoot. I don't like building things. It's really difficult for me. Maintain my attention span and all that good stuff, but it is what it is. Like I said, I'm not the best. Focus on me. Oh, there it goes. I'm not the best at cutting things. Next thing's next.
Yep, this is great, this is good.
So what you do next is, once you've got your wood in place, then you drill holes into this, so that way it lessens the weight on it. So as you can see, ouch, there's like holes in each one of these. That's okay. So a lot's happened since we last met, and I don't know where we left off, but I got a sleigh. I've already burnt myself on one of them. You can't see that. It's right there. And then I burnt myself the other day on my finger. You also can't see it because I've healed like Wolverine. But I'm going to be putting garland around this. I'm going to put a big bow right here, and then I'm putting lights on it. So here we go. Ouch! Ouch! I burnt myself again. Ow! Ow! Toxic fumes! I'm breathing in toxic fumes! Do you want to do the glue, or do you want me to? We gotta go down and around.
I want to do the glue.
Okay.
Okay, because he just wants me to get burned and not himself.
Okay.
Give me that glue stick.
Funny.
Y'all can't see nothing but your butt.
Leave it alone. Leave it alone. I liked it right where it was. Alright? I'm the cameraman.
That's terrible.
I am the cameraman. Freaking people touching my camera constantly, nonstop, driving nuts.
Alright, where do you want?
You're gonna get smacked.
Right here. Yeah. Alright, so you're gonna go from there to here. Go.
Little sweet slender finister.
He's touching the camera again.
Little sweet coming out the bushes.
Ouch!
Did that burn?
No. No, it tickled.
Touch me with that.
Looking good.
That's it, I'm not going. It's from the Grinch. It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
It's not.
It's 7:30 and it feels like 4 o'clock in the morning. But here's the sled. We're on our way to the North Pole. Oh, there's some lights right there.
All right, I'm getting you guys.
Okay. We're at the SantaHustle in Indianapolis with my Aunt Tiffany, and we built a sleigh. So. Check this out. Oh my gosh, that looks so good.
Yes.
There's my right.
There you go. Come on.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Go slow, man.
I can't go much slower. Where's the news at?
Okay, you can stop filming, Dad.
Come on in.
They can take it, too. That's my family.
Oh, that's your family.
You did it at the game.
One, two.
No, they're at home. Oh, dang it. Are you filming me? Okay. Hi, everybody. It's Nathan Haston. I'm at the SantaHustle. I'm with my aunt, and we're getting ready to start. This, the race is about to start, so let's go.
Wow. I hope my dad's filming it wherever he is.
Oh, there he is, right there. And yeah, all done. Thank you. Thank you. We did it. SantaHustle 2023, 2022. 2022.